already made it to the trader. And as you can tell in the top right corner, I did die a few times. I tried to explore a few times and got caught up, stuck in corners, trying to back up. But I did come from my base down this road over here, cut across, came all this way down the shoreline, made it to the trader. Now, I know I have some hunting scopes, but right now, and the likelihood of me finding a lot of these rifles, highly unlikely. But I know I have some 50 BMG. Give me some money for all this. I also have, where is it? Oh, I'm going to sell that. I'm going to keep this shotgun. I want this. And I'm going to sell this. I already have $114. So let's see what else. I also made an improvised compass or primitive compass. I did find a suppressor for my HS SF-19. No mag yet, but that's on the way, hopefully. Let's see what else. I guess I'll just repair this before I go in. Repair. Yeah, that's about it so far. So we're going to go in, make some money. Hopefully I have enough to buy a gas tank or something for the dirt bike. Just to get me to and from right away. So here we go. Dude, really? Don't I have a knife? Might as well just kill him nice and slow. Stand up first. Take this off because I've been wearing it the whole time. Put that there. Put that there. I'm going to sell that too, to be honest. .357 ammo. Not sure if he'll take that. All right. How you doing, bud? Doing pretty good. How about yourself? 319. Oh, look, 1,000. $2. For a leather backpack, he wants $4,000? Is that right? I don't think that's right. Yeah, something's not right about that. Sale total 6,000 minus 2,000 for that. So that leaves me with 4. You don't wanna buy that? Are you sure? Alright. Oh, 1,000. I read that wrong.
Guns come unloaded. Security reasons. Obviously.
I need something for my stomach. Let's go with cheeseburger. Buy one. Gotta eat, bro. Gotta eat. Oh, look, 52%. I'm going to drop a deuce and see if it drops me a surprise. Watch it be like a Deagle magazine. Got an apple.
Guns come unloaded. Security reasons, obviously.
Melee weapons lock it at 50. I know there ain't really nothing like, well, clothing. Night vision's $5,000. I don't know, folks. Should I do this? Camo, 1,800. Doesn't the other trader?
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around.
I will do that. Thank you very much. That'd be cool.
Come in. I'll have a look.
Well. One antibiotic pill is 200. Wow.
All in good health.
I know.
Try not to get injured too much.
Actually.
Hello, what is your emergency?
No, I have that, and I thought, yeah. Still got three more of those. Alright, never mind. Bank. That's what I need.
Welcome to the most secure place on the island.
Yeah, give me a card. Give me a card, buddy. Yeah. Yeah. Five, seven, eight, nine. No. All right. So now we have a balance of 3,483.
Pleasure as always.
No. I want to go check. There was something I wanted to check. I just can't remember what it was. Oh yeah, doesn't he sell hiking backpacks as well?
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse around.
Yeah, his are cheaper. $127.
Here's what I've got.
$42? Nah. No, 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 no. But I tell you, I will. Dang, small toolbox is $1,000. Let's buy though one of his backpacks. I'm gonna do that one because I like blue.
So, what will it be?
Oh yeah, I decided because I wanted to keep that. Forgot.
so. Guns come unloaded. Security reasons. That thing registered? Kidding. Nobody cares.
Now it's $0? Interesting.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to... Here's what I've got. Let's see what you have.
Yeah, thank you.
Welcome to the most secure place on the island. Pleasure.
No loitering. Either buy or get. Prices are not negotiable.
$1,500. Dang, bro. Still want to keep that just in case. Is this going to be a full tank? Am I able to... Well, you know what? I was going to buy a military quiver, but... I'm not going to. Is at 42. So this is... Wait, what? Stuff that I can't search here in the safe zone. Okay. Can search the cars. But I think I'm gonna search all this just to see if there's any. Screwdrivers? I take that back to him. Will he buy it? Gonna just buy that.
Welcome, stranger. Prices are not negotiable.
Thank you, stranger.
If you want me to buy that, you better give me a good price.
Never mind, I thought you were gonna buy it. This guy gonna buy the lock, maybe?
Welcome, welcome. Here's what I've got.
For $8.
Let's see what you have.
Oh. I know what I want.
Here's what I've got.
And that's just because that thing right there. $150 for some light brown paint. I don't want to paint my gun. Say 600. Wow. That's 1,000. Wow. Well, let's paint our weapon and call it here. See what it does. Actually, how do you paint? God, I know you have to have the DLC, which I do have. Well. Pick up. Let's see. Disassemble, decontaminate. Take in hands. Oh, okay. No, I want a solid color. There you go. I like the whole flat dark earth look. Yeah.